Y que estaba ahí en Bacatabaria, Uski por ahí en Bacatabaria. Ah, I understand. I don't. What am I going? You get to be in Cotalio Squadron on Patalio, are you scary? Those places. Hey, there's a thing right here. Who did that? No. What? Says who? When I visit this. Oh. Single patches. Yeah, I don't wanna fight patches, really. I'll let patches live. So get off my thing. There's a thing up here. Boyds. Ooh, you lucky son of a bitch. Is that a hound I sees? Oh, what's this? Ooh, I don't think I've seen this. Definitely have not. What the fuck did I just hear? Oh my god, this is fucking him up. Oh my god, I hate these things. God damn it. Pull out the biggest spell ever. Hit him. Get him. Okay, I guess that's how to use that. From now on, I know how to deal with them. They're hostile, right? I'm not just like bullying. Damn! This might miss. No, it won't. Fuck. Oh God. Okay, thanks. I still haven't used one of those, but why is there a turtle here? What are you doing, turtle? Are you fighting him? You son of a bitch. Oh my god. Rat bastard. That was his problem. Why is he fighting him? Ooh, I oughta give him one of these. Oh, great. You again, huh? No. No! You fucked it all up. Aim at the right thing. Oh my god. Lord. The first one was getting dunked on. Now they want to jump. What is this? Oh, a skull. I hate these fucking dragonflies too. Almost as much as the dogs. Maybe they're afraid of fire. No, they would be attracted to fire. Wait, that's a moth. Oh, I thought you were alive. Oh, turtleneck meat. This is the guy that killed the turtle. He got what he deserved. He went to cook it. Got clapped by fucking divine powers. It's not a cave. What is this? That's a cave. That's a cave. That is a cave. This cave do go down. I could have made, I don't know why I didn't even want to make that full jump. Wolves. Or wolf. Wolf. Don't howl. He just accepted his fate. He watched his brethren die and just froze in fucking disbelief by it or something. Because it's a cave, doofus. Just hit the dog. Whoa, that's a lot of blood stains. What kind of wolf is this? Oh, it's just you. Oh, it's two. I mean, not for long. Oh, fuck. Huh? Did you not care about that? Pickle? Him? Why'd you call him a pickle? It's kind of fucked up. Oh god. I almost like just walked down. I was like, let me just go on the ledge for fun. Is that a merchant wolf? Oh fuck, don't mind me. No shit. I would have never figured that one out. There's a wolf down there. Damn it, it's never a talisman. It's always a fucking useless item. You're going through with no light. Can't see shit. Oh, that was right in front of his mouth. Oh, they killed a bat. I don't even know what they're called, though. Ooh, this is a fucking huge dungeon. Holy shit. Ah, falling. Falling. Can't see. I need number two, not one. I need that spell that's a light. Someone was going to teach me that, I think. Oh, fuck. Fuck. getting a little soggy down here. Meatballs, that means there's a fucking squid monster, ain't there? Okay, not like magic. Wait, no, that was the mud puddles. Hello, Schmeatballs. How did my torch not go out? Y'all can splish and splash this bitch all day. What the fuck? Ah. Oh my god, oh my god. That was so fucking weird feeling. Samshir. What is a Samshir? A curved sword? Ah. If I was a dumb little dex build, sure. Imagine being a dex build. Did you die by trying to jump there? I better not laugh. I'm gonna die by jumping. Oh, fuck. Yeah, no, I'm good. At least for right now. Oh my god! Ooh, I hate this. I hate this. It feels so spooky. What did they die from? Do I have a shortcut? Oh, fuck! What happened to him? He, like, did a backflip for no reason. Oh, god. Okay, yeah. That's what I'm saying. Now, why did I do this? I just want to kill him with fire. I don't even care. He had to die by a torch. Failed what? Oh, him. So there is no shortcut, it's go through the whole thing. two and two. I'll give it a whirl. What's the worst that can happen? Oh my god. Oh god. Dude, fuck. Where am I? How do I survive that? What? Oh my god. How did I survive that? Those hits. He goofed on me a couple times. I wasn't expecting, like, his fire attack. Why is a giant with that? That was cool. This has been explored. This has not. How the fuck do I get there? There's a thing here? Oh, I went down in the water. This must be on the ground. Okay. Where's that waypoint? I died somewhere? No. What is that? The fuck? Thought it was showing a castle. All these wolves. What new can I craft? I think this. I think so. I think this is the new thing. Kind of want to go up first. Oh, fuck, bears. There's gotta be a way to get up. Yeah, it looks like this way. Maybe not. Hello, turtle. Okay, never mind. This isn't even anything interesting. Wait, what if I just go here? Nah, it might be too high of a drop. Wait, what? Oh, it's that little blue pointy guy. Is that what that one is? So if it was here, it was somewhere around here, the little cliff. So I gotta go here and then back around to see what that structure thing is at the top. That was a busy Yorm. There's that tower. There's no way I'm getting to that on foot. There they are. Another turtle. I didn't even fucking see him. I got distracted by the phantom. I assume the drop's higher than it looks. Oh yeah, I could have gone. I just all to do is go up. Didn't even notice it. fuck. Fuck. I need to do it the right way. How the fuck did they get there? Oh, oh, oh. I mean, I could probably ignore these guys, right? Ow. Oh my god. Fucking bastard. God fucking damn it. Come here. Get into him. Dick. Oh, hit me. Give me your ooze. Ah, damn it, my souls are up top. Go get my souls again. Oh shit, I've never seen it rain. What am I hearing? Oh. I don't even know what I picked up. Oh, it's you again. Is that the guy you help?
As you may recall, hunter of bloody fingers, tarnished, held.
I like your gloves.
Cessblood. Zealots. You stalk their own. You stay the path. You're certain to face more of them. Just remember. No kinship with their elk remains. Their madness precludes it. Stay your blade. Be on your way. Perhaps we will meet again. If fate permits.
Mushroom? Oh, it was just up here. Yeah, I'm gonna go get my souls. Whoa! Oh my god, bitch. Where? Uh-oh. That path did make a lot more sense. Oh, this is not skeletons. Gargoyles. Forked hatchet. That's a pressure plate. Let's test it out. You idiot. What's this do? Go on, walk on the pressure plate. What? You're not thick enough? How'd you... Oh, it's forked. I am bleeding. Rat bastards. Wasn't looking for... Oh my god. Oh good lord. I'm like trying to goof around with magic and it's not working at all. I need to just stick with sword. Trying to fuck around and mess with my magic isn't working out too much. Come on, just hit him when he's not hitting me. Oh my god. I was too high and my sword went over his head. He's so short. He's like 2 feet tall. My sword goes over his head. I gotta like... stand not on top of him. This blood loss shit sucks ass. Where's the third? Huh? Oh, what the fuck you... God damn it, how do I keep fucking that up? How do I keep swinging when he's already swung? That's... the fuck am I doing? Come on, come on, come on! Get the fuck back! Where'd that even come from? Oh, there's little holes there. Alright. Fucking backed up, god damn it. I need a backup. I'm gonna get hit with blood loss again. That blood loss took like my whole health. Oh, it's just the smallest dungeon ever? Okay. It's kind of weird. What skeleton? Oh, in there. That really the whole dungeon? I'm gonna just sprint past it. I don't really need to level up, but just so I could have my souls.